Like, I don't condone people screaming at each other, but I want to watch, like, when I'm watching it, I just want to see him scream at someone and tell them how awful they are, and then him be like, now that I've broken you down, I can build you back up again, you know? Like, he's like a faith healer, but really angry about it. At least that's what I think. He's just the shittiest, life coach